Had an interesting year. Initially, there wasn't much expected out of Montreal last season, but they surprised everybody. They picked off the Caps and the Pens in the playoffs.
Yeah, in the process, the Habs raised expectations. You can bet the players really got after it hard this offseason. They want to prove that last year was for real.
Teams shouldn't underestimate them this year, but I think it comes down to this. Did the Canadiens just get hot at the right time, or are they really that good?